Just finishing up this What If Runs assembly, and I must say, this must be the most clever thumbnail I have ever done.